So this is how you plant a plant. First, the four materials that you need is a pot or a ground where you can plant this plant. You need a stud to dig the soil. Third, you need water, and fourth, you need a plant. First, we'll take the stud. We'll dig some soil. Dig the soil, we'll take the plant and place it inside the soil that place we have created. Then we'll take the soil and place it all around the plant. What we need to do is the last step, that is take water and pour water into the pot. So this is how you plant a pot, a plant inside the soil. And now let's go for the explanation of the process of photosynthesis. Okay, so now I'm going to tell you about the process of photosynthesis. But before that, I want to ask you a question. We all know that we get food from plants, but do anyone know that how do we get it? How it is made by the plants? It is a magical process, or it is a fixed process that happens in the plants? Well, let me tell you, it's a fixed process that is known as photosynthesis. Photosynthesis is the process in which the plants make their own food with the help of carbon dioxide and water and minerals in the presence of chlorophyll and sunlight. Now, what happens is the chlorophyll that is present in the leaves helps in trapping the sunlight that is present in, that is falling on the leaves. It helps in trapping it. So, when the water and minerals go up through the roots to the leaves, and the carbon dioxide is also present there. So when these two combine, the sunlight synthesizes these two and we get the product of photosynthesis that is known as glucose and oxygen. Now we can say glucose also as carbohydrate, because glucose gives us energy, while carbohydrate also gives us energy, and carbohydrate, like examples, sugar and starch. Now this is how the process of photosynthesis takes place. You can see sunlight falls on the leaves. Chlorophyll is present in the leaves. These are the roots. Water and minerals are present in the soil. Carbon dioxide gets enter into the leaves, and after the process it gives out oxygen, and then we also get glucose. Okay, so this was the end of the topic of photosynthesis. And if you found this helpful, the photosynthesis process, if you please hit the subscribe button and place the like button, comment down below and share this video also. Mind you go. Hum kisi se kam nahi.